straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell. These people are dead. Dead to the world. Their bodies still shuffle around their tiny apartments, but their minds are long gone.
My timing is really off today. Poor Helen. Lazarsky, 65621. Oh, the Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Broken nails, bloody fingertips, clear signs of the struggle. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here. Neural implants untouched. We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's
the size and shape of the needle are consistent
with the function you think you'd find here. The killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon.
Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Emergency. Warning. Brainwave activity sensor offline. Emergency extraction procedure offline.
This better be worth it.
Soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Remember the night we Hey, baby, I'm home.
This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
What is this? The hell did you do to yourself? Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
No, please. Tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes. It's gonna be the death of us.
Thank you. Ha ha ha! Looks like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff, exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like, a virus or some top-secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
Do this anymore. I think they're on to me.
You're being paranoid. No one's on to you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know, to get their fucking sadistic load off.
That's not how they operate. Trust me, I was with the corporation long enough.
Amir! out of here! Run! Get help!
They're here. They've come for us. Help me. You need to...
Surgical chop shop. Just what we need.
This place is a fucking slaughterhouse. There is a guy waiting for you in 102. Subject. Terminate. What the hell have you been doing, madam?
July 6th, 2083. Finally managed to set up a workspace. It's not ideal, but it'll have to do. Fortunately, the first trial proved unsuccessful, to say the least. You'd think after 5 years of working on this project, my know-how would be sufficient, but without my data, this looks to be a long and bumpy road.
I need your assistance.
KPD? What a
an odd name. Are those your initials?
My name is Daniel. Another.
Oh, yes, I understand completely.
Yeah, very confusing, so...
All right. Go past the noisy noises, and then straight ahead up the stairs, and there you go.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Daniel.
Oh, yeah. JPD, need to ask you some questions.
Hey, Pig. You killed anyone?
What?
Come on, don't give me that. I can smell it all over you. I know a guilty conscience when I see one.
You.
Shit.
I heard that before.
Say, man, you don't look like a regular cop. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Hey, man, I'm sorry about what I said earlier.
Order me a wreck?
Sebastian, shut your fucking mouth. I just put the fucking kid to sleep.
Keep out of this, Jessica. We're fucking talking to you.
I think we're about done.
Hey, don't you fucking walk away from me.
Thank you.